Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Please fasten your seatbelt. It's a wonderful testimony. I'm not taking it for granted.
Make it short so that the camera can capture
it. It was last month. I had a challenge with my sister. They called me on phone when I finished a man crying. The first call I received was from her that I should call immediately that they need me. The enemy wanted to throw the arrow of insanity. Yes, on her. It was so bad that they rushed her to the church where she entered. And then I had an alternative. I rushed down to Nigeria. All I could remember was to call my daddy here and say, "Daddy, look at the trouble that my sister she's having a challenge of herself." And what daddy told me is to ensure that I give my sister the phone. I gave her the phone and he prayed. I'm telling you, this thing happened instantaneously. The moment daddy prayed, my sister, way she was shaking before me, I knew that something had happened to her. Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Few days later, the whole thing come back to normalcy. Yeah. This is the glory of God. That is played on water. So that at the moment she drank it, that the water will melt everything that has to come inside it, and that it will not return back again. And that is what is going on now. She don't know how to testify, so I want to stand there for her and testify. It is for the glory of God. It happened as if you
inside the spirit of
Elizabeth.
Father, we thank you. This testimony is permanent in Jesus' name.